Is me and my mom are going to Atlanta today. We're gonna go shop around, probably get some lunch, maybe some coffee, and we're just gonna go have some fun, some me and mom time. That's about it. But like I said, right now I'm doing my makeup. We're probably gonna leave, I think it's like 8:30 right now. We'll probably leave at like 9 and just eat breakfast here. So yeah. I'm literally talking to myself right now. That is so weird. YouTube is so weird. Like, it is so weird. Because really, you're just talking to yourself. Like, you're talking to your phone. And then you upload it. That's weird. Like, why do people like YouTube? Like, honestly. Like, I love YouTube. And I love watching, like, vlogs and stuff. But if you think about it, it's really weird. Like, you're watching someone talk to their phone for like 10 minutes straight. I wanna be alone. Alone with you, does that make sense? I wanna steal your soul and hide you in my treasure chest. I'm gonna do a quick OOTD. My top is from Marshall's. And my shorts are from American Eagle, and my platforms are from Forever 21.
With the seasons, but the seasons come and go.
Okay, so we just parked and now we're trying to get a parking ticket and we're gonna go shopping.
Oh, they go. I go blurry when I'm thinking. Is it me or vertigo?
Open up, man.
What do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
But who?
The girl next door, you know?
Man.
I don't know what to do.
So it wasn't you.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door.
Four.
Call me by your name, cause I'm sorry. This is not an apology. You
distraction. That's what Tion all fucking.
Isn't that right, Mom?
What?
Just got some coffee?
Yeah.
Was it good?
It was okay.
Mine was good.
Sometimes I feel like I just wanna go back to my old ways. You're telling me I'm still.
We have been at the mall for probably an hour now, looking for clothes for my mother because she refuses to try on anything.
It's no fun in the old days. I'm such a romantic. I never remember how things really happen. I guess you're a tramp.
Hey vlog. So shopping today really took a lot out of us. My shirt broke. It's been like 7 hours since we woke up to go shopping. It's a very long day. Didn't get a lot. 7 hours, but got some Bath and Body Works. Got some Victoria's Secret. Whoa there. Mom got some stuff from Dillard's and
Ulta
and Sephora.
Yes, I don't remember what I bought there.
I bought something there. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's the end of the vlog. Subscribe.